This is the bitumen extractor motorized with digital RPM indicator. Please press the run button for run. Rotate the regulator for required RPM. It will go up to maximum 3600. Now we can stop. The operating procedure. First of all, open this lid cover. Just open this bowl. Fill the bituminous mix in this bowl, approximately 1 kg, and fill it trichloroethylene also to submerge the sample. After that, we have to place the filter paper on the bowl, then close the lid with the nut. Now close the bowl cover. Now start the machine, run the machine and rotate the knob for required RPM. Here you can get the output. Bitumen and trichloroethylene.